Karibu tena to this channel, guys.
My name is Agi. I'm a miracle. Now, we are back again. So what are
always
we doing?
Back again. Okay.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we back again. So, you know, post for long side.
Uh-huh. Like,
imekuwa long, by the way. Tumekuwa busy. Sit, tumewachilia. So, we are...
We said we will not use that as an excuse of not posting. So, do not say we've been busy.
What are... Tumekuwa tukifanya?
Sasi nilisema to other video that we will not tell them that we are busy, so we shouldn't use that phrase again.
But we were. Sasa nataka tuwadanganye.
Ah, yeah.
Anyway, guys, nilikuwa na birthday, as you know. Na it
guys,
was the best out of all my birthdays. This one was the best. You know why? Because this man here, he would say, what did you do?
I kwenda venye we had planned, guys.
Kwa nini? Si mimi nilisikia tu ipo sawa. Maybe ulikuwa umeplan kitu kubwa, lakini sasa hiyo yenye ilifanyika kwangu ilikuwa tu poa. What happened?
I kwenda the way we had planned, guys. So she had a birthday ilikuwa just this Sunday imepita. Yeah. And happy birthday again. She said it's
thank
her
you.
Birthday month, so until the month ends, it's still her birthday.
Our birthday. See, yako yako this month pia, our birthday. This is our birthday month.
Guys, do you know what I mean? So, nilikuwa najua it's her birthday, sindio? And I was sick around. And then, I asked her what she wanted, alikuwa nataka aje, all that stuff. She said she just wanted to invite some of her friends and all that.
Ukakata.
And then later sikuwa najisikia na those kukua around watu wengi, unaona? And then I later asked her kama ni friends gani? Ni friends gani anaweza taka wakuja ama wenye anaweza taka wakuwe around, right? Hata si friends. They were all relatives.
No, babe. Hapana.
I asked
there were some few, but they sinanga friends. Alikuwa cousin.
There were some few friends I mentioned up.
Yeah,
blah,
yeah.
Blah, 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 blah. And then I secretly created a group for that. Guys, sikuanga nimepanga hivyo, but the way nilikuwa nimeipicture kwa my mind, ilikuwa so perfect, the way nilikuwa nimeiweka, but haikuenda hivyo. Shit happens. Oh, sorry for that. Did not curse, right? So, haikuenda the way we had planned it. It all began. Nakumbuka, I created a group that is new.
Sikuwa najua mba group.
Yeah.
Kulijua badai.
So, I told them, nikawambia everything. I booked some place just around. I booked some place. and then we were to surprise her. Guys, sitawaambia the name of that place because hakukwenda hivyo. Hakukwenda venye we had ni need. So, if you nini sijui how reservation works, eh? But aliniambia sijui nitume reservation fee, sijui I did all that, but then kufika that day, haikuenda hivyo. Nilipata vitu zisha change, hiyo place haikuwa imereserviwa poa, and then kulikuanga tu story too mingi. Story too mingi. Tulichelewa about 1 hour. Tulichelewa na about 1 hour, but that does not make kama alikuwa amereserve that place na amefanya kila kitu, ingekuwa too visible even after that 1 hour. Unaona? But haikuenda hivyo, guys. Haikuenda hivyo. Haikuenda hivyo venye tulikuwa tumepanga. But still, it still happened. It still happened. Ha nini alikuwa ameinvite her friends huko home and alikuwa na expect huko hivi. Guys, I will show you the introduction a bit in I did about that video. So, what's up my people? It's a boy Charles up baby. It all begins here. So, it all begins here. So, it's my girlfriend's birthday. It was so abrupt, as in ilikuja kama kuna vitu mingi za kufanya, ilikuja kama watu wako busy hivi. So, she had invited her friends huku home. So she had invited her friends huku home, of which it's okay. So, and then when nilijua hivyo, I decided to change sasa the plan. So I asked her ni nani alikuwa me invite, she told me, and then I told them I changed the location, your design. So right now, as I'm doing this introduction, she was expecting her friends wakuje huko home, and she was expecting her friends wakuje huko home. And then sasa mimi nimemwambia tutoke kidogo tufike tu pale, and then tutarudi baadaye after her friends wamefika, si ndio? But she doesn't know that nishaongea na friends wake, tumechange location, tunaenda huko. Aki, it was so abrupt. I don't know how it will end. Sijui itakuwaje, because sijui guys. So I really hope it's a mess, and I really hope itakuwa surprise kwake. Right now as we talking, ameteremka chini. Ameteremka hivi chini. Nimemwambia na kama tutoke, si ndio? So tunafaa kutoka and then turudi huko home, which atakuwa anangoja friends wake huko hivi. Kumbe sasa huko kwenye tunaenda ndio sasa friends wake wanajua tunafaa kwenda. Sawa. It's just a little surprise. I'm not sure how it will end, but let's hope itakuwa poa. It was so abrupt, man. So guys, make sure you subscribe, make sure you watch, and happy birthday to you, princess. Happy birthday to you. So kinda tupoa, eh? So happy birthday once more. We did all that stuff.
Happy birthday, babe.
So you said it's your birthday month, so you must say that daily until the month ends.
Okay.
Too bad it's still Fool's April, nini? What do you call nini? Fool's month.
So you're fooling me.
No, it is that in Anzanga na April Fool's Day that nini, it's not. But it's not too bad. It's so.
So nilikuwa nimekaa tu hapo,
And then boom, her friends up nini.
Friends wakafika. Unajua mimi sasa nilikuwa nadhani ati umenipeleka out maybe twende tukule.
Yeah, she knew tulikuwa tunaenda na yeye.
Kidogo naona watu ati surprise miracle. Na hiyo video ilienda? Ama it was deleted?
Aki, I don't know what happened. Sijui what really happened this time.
Lakini ulikuwa na watu wengi.
Sijui what really happened this time, so even that video.
But kuna some few clips.
Kuna some few clips we will show you. Ziko tu hapa around. We surprised her vizuri. Ikaenda tu vizuri.
mboze, ni mboze.
Mose kupenda ita wakosti.
You know my best part, the food, the cake, the
champagne,
the surprise. Ah, watu walikuja wakiimba. The music, like when you walileta keki wakiimba. That was the best part, but mostly the food. The food was 100 out of 10. Your food is important.
She likes to boy now. So.
Well,
yeah, she likes to boina so
wow,
much.
Wow, no.
So you can call her the second boina.
I don't like.
So, it kind of too poor, yet and all that. So we just wanted to thank you guys for everything. We want to appreciate you guys. We want to thank you. Thank you guys for being there.
15,000.
We love you guys so much. Eh? We love you guys. So much. Some of the clips ziko tu up around. Thank you for all the wishes. Thank you for all the wishes. Happy birthday. Okay, why am I saying that? You should be telling them, not me. Why am I talking to you guys for
the birthday wishes. Nilipata DMs mingi, nikapata so much love, nikapata gifts, everything, nikapata M-Pesa messages.
Nikapata so much what?
Gifts.
And so much what?
M-Pesa messages.
And so much what?
Hata kama sikukuonyesha. He's always young.
And so much what?
Utaniambia nifawadie dhao. Unajua yako. Yako utakula peke yako. So guys, thank you so much for everything. For the love. For the support. For... I know you always... They always do what? They always tell their friends about our channel. We know. And tufike 15,000.
Thank you, but
14.9.
We really try, Aki.
Yeah.
It's not that easy to do all this stuff. It's not easy.
What? So guys, thank you.